We are in Microsoft Excel 2013. I'm going to show you how to locate the auto recover folder in case you need to retrieve some old files that need to be recovered that you did not save. So go ahead and click on File on the left side, click on Options, click on Save, and here's the default file location. So from here, if you want, you can change that. And or you could just copy the location and then go to it in Explorer, and you can see all the other files that were auto-saved.